Do not forget to click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to stay updated.
So everyone needs a smart light, but not everyone can afford it, because in today's time smart lights are really, really expensive. So today I'm going to discuss about this Gareebon ka smart light. This is just $30. I've got a lot of them last year, and again I've got it as well. This is just like I guess $30. So if you're importing into India, maybe it will be somewhere around 3000 rupees, like $50 or $60 approx. So let's go ahead and unbox it and let's see how it works. I'm going to show you what it does and what all are the box contents and all the specifications. So this is not like super smart, which can accept your commands from Google Home, Amazon Echo, but this is like semi-smart. This needs your involvement. So this light is touch activated. It supports white and multicolor, and you can just touch to activate the three brightness white levels. It can auto cycle of multicolor as well. It's USB powered and it has got internal lithium ion battery. It takes like 4 hours to charge this battery, and it stays for somewhere around 3 hours to 11 hours depending on the strength of the light you are using. And you can also keep this connected to your USB all the time. Actually, both of my lights on the desk are always connected to the USB. And it's the same charging cable as any of the Android phones. And to activate the multicolor, you have to do long touch, which will cycle to all those seamless 256 colors. Touch again to set the specific color, and double touch again, or keep it for like 2 seconds again to get back to the multicolor. And this has a 5-watt LED with the internal lithium ion chargeable battery, so you can just charge it for like 3 hours, 4 hours, and it's going to stay for really, really long time. You can easily take it for any of your outdoor activities as well. So let's go ahead and unbox this right now. So this brand is the Satu Brown. It's made in London. On the side it says smart light model number. Power consumption is white light 6 watt max and the multicolor 3 watt max. Charging input DC 5 volts with 1 ampere, and battery capacity is 3600 milliamperes. Color temperature 2900 to 3100 Kelvin, and lifetime is 20,000 hours. I guess that's more than enough for just $30. And on the right side it says do not immerse in water, of course. Dimmable touch sensor, living colors. Satu Brown International Limited, made in China. And all those light modes. Those are the three white modes it supports, like tap, tap, tap. One tap, it's dim. Second tap, it's more than that, mid. Then the third tap, it's bright white. So it supports like three modes for the white light, and for the multicolor, it's 256 colors. You just cannot count all those colors, and you cannot just feel all the colors. It looks so amazing and so bright. So let's go ahead and unpack it. Okay, so here is the light. What else do we have in the box? There is a manual in case you are looking to go through it. And then we have one USB cable so that you can charge with this. So that's all we have in the box. That is a warranty card. Then we have the manual. Then there is one USB cord to charge. And then there is this light. So that's the light. Here it says Satu Brown, the brand name. On the back it says smart light, made in China, model name, input 5 volts, white light 3 watt, RGB light 3 watt. Then there is this power button. Here there is an indicator, it says if it's on or off, and if it's charging there is the red, and if it's on it shows this brown or violet light. Let's just switch it on. Power on. Okay, it's blue, so it's on. Let's now try it. One tap, come on, yes. 1, 2, I tapped twice, so it's like from dim to mid, then again it's the bright. This is the brightest light it supports. Then if you just touch it, alright, so this is the multicolor mode activated. You can see it's from red, it's going to turn to yellow, then it's to green, blue, all that stuff. We can just keep on watching this, how the color is changing. So this is the multicolor mode, and in case you're looking to set a specific color, you can just tap again. Then it's back to white, then again you tap it to multicolor, then just tap double, and this is the color it's going to set. It's going to set to yellow. If it's green, it's green. And then again you tap twice, then again tap. So this is how it works. The best thing I like about it is the white color, because it's really, really bright. I just keep it to white normally. So this is the brightest light it supports. So basically I have got like few of them. Like all the desks in my office and home office, they have got like two lights on both the side, and I always keep it to white. So that's all about this. It's not very dark, it's not very lit, it's not very dim. It just works perfect, and it looks perfect on your desk with a nice soothing feeling. So I love the white color. I always suggest you or recommend having it set to the white colors. In case you are like multicolor lover, you can just set it to multicolor. So that's all about this smart light. In case you are looking to purchase this, I have left the links all in the video description so that you can go ahead and purchase. If you have any questions about this, let me know in the comment section below. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. In case the video helped, go ahead and click on the thumbs up button and go ahead and share with your friends. So that's all about it. Bye-bye. See you next time.